Firebase give us some options to change the defaults they have for session persistence. To test this, we are going to use this app where we have a sign-in button that when you click it, it will log the user in. We have a text that says there's no user, and when we log in the user, we will show some user information. The first thing you need to do is to make sure that you are importing both Firebase from Firebase app and that you're importing the Firebase authentication namespace, since we will be using Firebase authentication. Then make sure you have initialized your application so that your UI knows what Firebase application they are talking to. After we initialize our application, we are going to use firebase.auth.onStateChange. This triggers every time there is a change in the authentication state, and we are going to say that if there is a user, then make sure that we assign that value to the current user variable. To change Firebase authentication's default session persistence, we are going to call the function firebase.auth.setPersistence. In here, we can pass three different values. Local, it means that the state of the user will be persisted even when the window is closed. This is the default, so if this is what you want, you don't have to make any changes to your application. Session means that the session will be persisted during the active or current session or in the browser tab the user is using. Unknown means that the session will be persisted only in memory. So if you reload the page, then you're not going to have a user logged in anymore. Set persistence returns a promise. So after you set the persistence, you can call Firebase sign in with email and password and pass an email and password for your user. Then we are going to get inside of here the user credential object. And we are going to say that the current user equals to that user credential we just got here. And inside that user credential, we're going to actually get the user object. Now, as you can see, when I click sign in, I have the information about my user. This is the current logged in user, and this is the ID. But since persistence is set to none, when I reload the page, I lose the authentication state. Let's test what happened when we go with session. As you can see, there's currently no user logged in. When I click sign in, I get my user logged in. I have here the information. When I reload the page, you notice that it's persisting the session. But when I go into another tab, you can see that there's no user logged in here. And then the default that Firebase offers us is local. When I do local and I click sign in, I'm changing what I had before, so now it's a local persistence. And you see that when I click reload, the information is still there. And when I open a different tab, the information is still there. I can close this tab and I can open a new one. And you can see that it logs, and here is my user information.